All right, we are at the Kauffman Classic, and you start with your name and what school you go to?
My name is Colin McShane, and I go to Olentangy High School.
All right, and what year are you at Olentangy?
I'm a senior.
Senior, yeah, all right. Have you ever heard of Matt DeLeon, the legend?
I can't say I have.
All right, he's on a runner, so he went to Olentangy. So
okay,
just
cool.
Wondering. Yeah. So what events did you run today?
Ran the 200 and the 400.
Okay, and you still have to do the final for the two, right?
Yes.
You're a busy guy today.
Yep, busy day.
So what's your favorite event out of the ones that you do?
My favorite, it used to be the 400, but now my coach has kind of transitioned me from more of the 200.
Okay.
That's kind of my favorite now, I'd say.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And what kind of stuff do you do to get, like, psyched up for your races?
I usually just kind of sit down and just, like, visualize how I'm going to do my races. Listen to some pump-up music, I guess.
Yeah. Anything particular? Any band that you really like? Or?
I really enjoy listening to the Foo Fighters.
Yeah?
Their songs are pretty energetic and you're keeping going.
Yeah, some hard rock. Yeah. Okay, sounds good. So what's your goal for the rest of afterwards?
My ultimate goal is to just go run out of states in whatever event I can get there in, really.
Yeah.
I'd like to hit sub-48 and 400.
Okay.
Nice.
All right, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
So if you had to pick somebody to play you in a movie, so the Colin running movie, who would you pick?
Matt Damon.
Matt Damon?
Yeah.
That's pretty
Matt
awesome.
Damon fan.
Yeah?
Yeah?
He's pretty tough.
He's a tough guy.
Yeah.
Kind of fits me pretty well, I'd say.
Yeah? All right. Well, thanks for talking to us today.
No problem.
We'll see you around the store soon.
Definitely.
Sounds good.